are using to see what traffic is. If this is a concern for you, talking about how good data capturing has become, let me show you one more thing which might be really alarming for some of you, and you might think about whether you want to use your mobile phones again. This is something known as maps.google.com/location-history. Now, first of all, I'll give you a caution that I have signed in, so don't freak out that you know this is a public website and everyone can see it. You need to sign in your Gmail, and then if you look at this website, you might think, hey, such a beautiful website. You see a map. What I'll do now is I will take up one random day in my life.